summer's day than in a pool. Our climate is perfect for it. And because a pool takes up a big part of a backyard, it's got to look great all year round.
If you're planning to revamp the pool area in time for this summer season, select water-wise plants for the surrounding garden beds.
You'd be amazed at how many types of plants are available that don't require much care at all. A water-wise can cope with a continual splash of salt or chlorinated water, will grow in limited spaces, and most of all, look brilliant all year round.
Get yourself a pool cover. It not only keeps the pool warmer, cleaner, and reduces chemical use, but it cuts the evaporation rate between swims.
Here's a very simple calculation. For every millimetre lost through evaporation, it equates to 1 litre of water per square metre. Now, if we calculate that over the whole pool area, say an average pool is about 40 square metres, and suddenly we've lost 40 litres of water.
In Perth, the average evaporation rate for the warmer 6 months of the year is just under 1 centimetre per day. And without a pool cover, there's the potential to lose just over 35,000 litres of water per season. That's huge. Imagine how much garden you could care for with that much water.
You can see just how important a pool cover is. When selecting a pool cover, always choose one that's got the WaterWise approved and the Smart Approved watermark symbol. This is your guarantee that's going to do what it says.
When topping up the pool, keep the water level halfway up the skimmer opening. Overfilling stops the skimmer working efficiently and wastes water.
When it comes to the filter, use a cartridge type filter. These don't require any backflushing, so there's less wastage of water. And remember, there are other simple ways to save water in your pool this summer. Install a WaterWise approved pool cover, keep the water level topped up to half the skimmer opening, and only use WaterWise plants around the pool.